do have a need for speed perhaps. Well, the American Mini Motorcycle Road Racing Association rode into town for the Moto Weekend. The two-day event revved up this morning. It was held over at the Buttonwillow Kart Track. People there got to enjoy some races and even receive some riding instruction. Organizers say that it's a good way to get out and have fun with the whole family. The event continues tomorrow at the Bakersfield Kart Track on Alfred Harrell Highway.